So, hello there good people on YouTube, Gabby here again with another woodworking project. No guitar, but something other. I ordered this slab of cherry wood off eBay in order to build a table from it, a small bystanding table, most likely for my garden. But when it arrived like this in three pieces, so it broke. The seller never got back to me about that, but the good thing about wood, and what I really like about working with wood, is that there is barely anything that you can't fix. So I'm planning on cutting this in half, then flipping it, making it straight, and putting the two pieces together. I've already started with the sawing, and I will have to finish the rest with a handsaw. That's what I'm going to get started with, this little table for my most likely garden. And if I like it, what comes out of it, maybe it goes in a different place, like the living room or somewhere. Okay, let's get started and see what I can do with it. Thank you.
Thank you.
please make it fit. Go in, please. Yes, thank you. This is so nice. Ooh. Get more.